JLA.
Thank you very much, Randy. Currently outside, we've got a smattering of clouds, a couple of spots clear, but most locations at least partly cloudy. You can see that playing out here. This is our Lee Circle camera. There's the clouds as the sun rises. Clouds are going to be with us all day long, but we are going to get some sunshine. Let's have a look at our satellite and radar composite picture. We'll get you started there. And you can't really make out the low clouds, but they're there. You can see that from our live shot out at Lee Circle. As we zoom out, you can see some disturbances moving off toward our north and some off toward the west. But for us, we are going to stay mainly dry, only about a 10% chance of rain for today. On the day, things will change only slightly for tomorrow. And the way things are shaping up today is how things have been pretty much all week long, partly to mostly cloudy throughout the afternoon. It's been warm, though. The average high today is 79 degrees. The record is 89. We are going to be closer to this record of 89 than we are that average of 79. And already it's warm outside. 72 in Slidell. Belchase, you're coming in at 73 degrees. We're also doing 73 in Houma. You get down to Grand Isle, 76 degrees there. And Gulfport, you're at 75 degrees. Winds, they continue to come out of the south, and that's playing out right here on the average at about 5 miles per hour. The take-home message here is with those southerly winds, that's going to keep on grabbing that moisture off the Gulf of Mexico and overspread our area. And that's why it's a little muggy right now, and that's why it's going to be humid this afternoon. Not really dealing with any fog issues, maybe some reduced visibility only slightly in Belchase, down to 7 miles there. But look at southern Plaquemines Parish. So if you live in Venice, Boothville area, be on the lookout for that. Probably going to encounter a little bit of fog as you make your way out and about. Here's a forecast model. We're seeing a spotty shower pop up right around Washington Parish and parts of Pearl River County. Nah, I don't think that's going to really pan out, although it could. We do have a 10% chance of rain, but that's not a whole lot. Basically, we are going to remain breezy and humid throughout the day, partly cloudy, maybe a little more cloud cover at some times, and then a little more sunshine overnight tonight. With the light winds, I think we'll see maybe a little bit of fog developing after midnight. And then as we get into tomorrow, this is 4 o'clock tomorrow afternoon. Notice we are seeing a little bit of this green developing right here. This is some spotty showers maybe in southern Mississippi, which could extend across parts of the North Shore, across Lake Pontchartrain into maybe Jefferson Parish. Highs today, they're going to be running in the 80s for the most part. Nice mixture of sun and clouds, warm, humid, and breezy. Look at your winds. 10 to 15 miles per hour. Overnight tonight, winds will slack off. It'll be slightly cooler. Expect your lows to be running in the upper 60s to lower 70s. Maybe a little fog possible. Easter Sunday sunrise service, 69 degrees, partly cloudy, muggy, breezy. Sunrise does come up. The sun rises at 6:25, and your 7-day exactcast is showing for tomorrow. Crescent City Classic, 20% chance of rain in the afternoon. Morning start will be a little muggy and partly cloudy. And notice we've got mid 80s for the most part until we see a cold front moving through here on Wednesday, giving us a 30% chance of rain and then sunshine and slightly cooler temperatures by Thursday. As you look at weather, back to you at the desk.